Well, good afternoon again, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome once again to this, our weekly get-together from First United Methodist Church here in Clearwater, Florida. I am Tom Hohen, and I am the organist here at First Methodist, and we'll be playing for the next, 30 minutes or so. Give you something to eat your lunch with. If there's something that you might like to hear me play sometime, send me an email. Of course, the email address would be organguy54@gmx.com. Once again, organguy54@gmx.com. We're going to get started with... we're going to get started with a hymn today. This is one that I grew up singing back at the cathedral back home, and there are several ways of doing it. However, this is the way that we sang it in the Catholic Church. There is a refrain at the end that isn't in the Methodist hymn book per se. The last line is repeated, and there are a couple of extra notes in there that the nuns always put in for us. This is Holy God, We Praise Thy Name.
Thank you.
holy God. Down the wrong way. Holy God, we praise thy name. Next, a song from a movie that starred Judy Garland. I watched this movie many, many, many times when I was the organist at the Missouri Theater in St. Joe, Missouri. I played between between the shows. So let's do this one. This is Meet Me in St. Louis, or St. Louis. Meet Me in St. Louis. We're going to continue on with songs from movies that I used to watch growing up as a kid. Of course, there are a lot of movies that I've seen recently that have got lots of really neat music in them. But I'm not going to go into those more current movies yet. We're going to start off, first off, not with a movie theme, but with a TV show theme. And I hope I can get this all right. This is the theme from the Merry Melodies cartoons. Thank you. Next, another TV show theme from when I was growing up. And of course, the show's in reruns and syndication at this particular time. Starred a very famous actor by the name of Andy Griffith, and his son was played by a gentleman named Ronnie Howard, who, of course, is now a director and writer of movies and is quite well known for that particular thing. This is, I believe the title of this is The Old Fishing Hole, but I'm not really sure. This is the theme from The Andy Griffith Show. From The Andy Griffith Show. I'm actually running out of things in my head that I want to play, so we're going to go into one of the old reliables that I always fall back on, and that's Broadway musicals. This will close out today's program. This is going to be selections from My Fair Lady. Could have danced all night. I've grown accustomed to her face on the street where you live, and with a little bit of luck, all from My Fair Lady. That's going to conclude it for today, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you've enjoyed watching as much as I've enjoyed playing it. And like I said, if there's something you want to hear, send me an email, organguy54@gmx.com. Thanks all for watching. We'll see you next week.